Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to set up H-Captcha on your website, right? If yes, then continue watching this tutorial. We are going to add H-Captcha on our website with the free plugin WP Forms. Remember, you do not need to spend any money in this process. Before starting the tutorial, let me tell you the advantage of H-Captcha over Google ReCAPTCHA. First thing first, H-Captcha doesn't collect user data like Google ReCAPTCHA. And also H-Captcha is a free service and lets you earn from the challenges that served by your website. These benefits are not available in Google ReCAPTCHA. So without any further ado, let's see the actual process to implement H-Captcha on your website. Step 1. Sign up to H-Captcha official website. Navigate to H-Captcha official website and click on the sign up button. Now press add H-Captcha to your service button. Let's quickly complete the sign up process. Step 2, add your website. Tap on the new site button to add your website. Step 3, configure website settings. Here first you need to give a name or label to your site. This is optional. Then enter your website URL in the second column. After that, define the CAPTCHA challenges difficulty from this slider. We recommend keeping the CAPTCHA difficulty level moderate. Also, you can modify it later anytime you want. Lastly, choose up to 3 interests in the filter column. This defines the type of content to be shown in the CAPTCHA. After configuration, tap on the save button. Step 4, generate site key. Now we need the site key of this website to sync H-Captcha with the WP Forms plugin. This is our website site key. To reveal the full site key, tap on the settings button. See, this is our site key. Copy it and paste it somewhere like in the notepad. Step 5, copy the secret key. Now go to the settings tab and find your secret key. This is a very important key. We need it later. So paste this key also in the notepad. Step 6, purchase a WP Form plugin or go for the free version. We are going to use the WP Forms plugin to add H-Captcha enabled forms on our website. H-Captcha integration is available in both WP Form free and paid versions. Initially, if you do not want to spend any money on its paid version, you can install it for free from the WordPress plugin repository. But I already have purchased this plugin, so I am uploading this plugin manually on my WordPress dashboard. Step 7, navigate to plugins and then click on add new. Then upload the plugin. Finally activate the plugin. Step 8, enable H-Captcha on the WP Forms plugin. To do this, simply navigate to WP Form and click on settings. Next, navigate to the H-Captcha tab. Now here first you need to select H-Captcha. Then enter the secret key and site key you copied earlier from the CAPTCHA website. After that, you can set a custom fail message if you want. This will appear when the user get fail in solving CAPTCHA challenge. Then if you have installed other CAPTCHA services on your website along with H-Captcha, make sure to check no conflict mode. Otherwise, leave it unchecked. Then tap on the save button. Now if you see the H-Captcha box beside the preview option, it means that your site key and secret key are working, and now you can enable H-Captcha on all your forms created by the WP Form plugin. Step 9, create a new form using WP Forms. Now I will show you how you can create H-Captcha enabled form using this plugin. To do this, tap on the add new under WP Forms option. Now WP Forms plugin offers different types of pre-designed templates such as contact form, billing form, donation form, etc. Either choose from these templates below or design the blank form. I am going with a contact form template. This is the form builder area. On the left, multiple fields are available. To place any field over the form, simply drag and drop. Step 10, enable H-Captcha on your form. Just tap on the H-Captcha button once and it will be added to the form. See, H-Captcha has been enabled on your form. Lastly, Save your form. Step 11. Verify the H-CAPTCHA. To verify the H-CAPTCHA is enabled on the form or not, simply navigate to All Forms under the WP Forms section. Now tap on the Preview button mentioned under your form. Finally, tap on the H-CAPTCHA button. If it shows a challenge, it means the H-CAPTCHA is perfectly working on your form. See, it is working fine. Now if you want to add this form to your website page, simply copy its shortcode and place it into your WordPress editor. So this is all about setup H-CAPTCHA on a WordPress website. The free WP Form plugin offers you to embed H-CAPTCHA protection on your forms, but for premium features such as payment-enabled forms, login and registration forms, survey and pop-up based forms, user-submitted content, effective leads management, etc., you will require its premium version. WP Forms has very cheap plans started from just $39.50 per month. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.